Hello, my name is Khanh. I am 10 years old. I am grade 4. I'm from Vietnam. I like learning. I don't like playing football. I've got long hair. I have black eyes. I have a normal size of nose. And I am wearing a bunny shirt and a dark blue trousers.
Very good.
My hobby, I like learning because it's fun. Mm-hmm. And I like playing tennis or badminton. Mm-hmm. And I like eating cake.
We all like eating cake. Good. Tell me about your abilities too.
I can sing, but I can dance.
And one more, please.
I also can swim.
And you can't?
I can't.
Can you fly?
I can.
Okay. Can you go to the next slide? Because I think,
I wake up at 6:30. Mm-hmm. I go to my school at 7 p.m. My school begin at
7 p.m.
No, my school begins at 8 o'clock.
Mm-hmm.
I go home at 4 p.m. Mm-hmm. I eat dinner at 7 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
I go to bed at 10:30.
Excellent. Well done.
There are 7 people in my family. They are my baby, my baby, my sister, my grandpa, my grandma, my mom, my dad, and me.
Baby brother or baby sister?
Baby brother.
Okay.
My grandpa is the oldest person. My baby brother is the youngest person.
Well done, Chief.
How many books have you got?
Very good. What's about the next one?
How much food are there in the fridge?
Careful, look one more time for me.
How much food?
You're right. Food.
Foods. Is are.
You are right, food, but then look at this word carefully.
Is that in the fridge?
Okay, one more time, please.
How much food is that in the fridge?
That's it, well done.
How many students are in your class?
Good.
How much water do you drink every day?
Good.
There are bananas.
Mm-hmm.
There is a slice of pizza. Pizza.
That's all.
There are apples.
Mm-hmm.
And there is an egg.
Good.
Khanh is from Vietnam. Mm-hmm. She is Vietnamese. They are from England. They are English.
Really good, except I want you to read it one more time for me. And does it say she is and they are? What does it say?
She's.
Tell me again.
Hoa is from Vietnam. She's Vietnamese.
Good.
They are from England. They are English.
Okay, hold on.
Bob, wakes up at 6:30.
Mm-hmm.
He eats breakfast at 7:45. He goes to school at
8:10. It's fine. Present continuous. I'd like you to give me two sentences about this picture, please.
There is a boy looking at the bag.
Yeah, at the bag, at the floor. Yeah, no problem. Looking is the important part.
There is a brown haired girl flying cat.
Excellent. Well done. Past simple sentences, please.
He studies.
Think in the past tense. Study is now. How would we say in the past?
Studies.
The.
Studies.
Studied.
Studied.
Good.
He is studied.
Past tense to you.
He studies.
Okay, let's move on to that this one.
Patrick ate lots.
Don't worry about the number.
Burgers.
Excellent. Well done. Okay, I'm going to say some verbs. I want you to give me the past tense version. Okay. Eat.
I ate.
Yeah. Good. That's it. You just say the word for me. I say eat. You say ate. I say sit. Past tense of sit.
Sit.
It's irregular. I'll give you a clue. It's not sitting. Think about a sentence. The cat on the floor. Past tense. The cat. Okay, no problem. Let's move on to the next one. I'm going to say run.
Ran.
Very good. Forget.
Forget.
It's irregular again, but sounds very similar. Forget.
Forget.
No, close. All right, what about walk?
Walk.
Walked.
Yeah.
It's a hard one because we have to say kt. Good. Okay, I'm going to say three words. I want you to spell them for me. Yeah. First word is shopping.
S-H-O-P-P-I-N-G.
Excellent. Next word is afternoon.
A-F-T-E-R-N-O-O-N.
Very good. Last one is breakfast.
B-R-E-A-K-F-A-S-T.
Very good, Chi. Well done.